Hi, my name's Maura, and I've been asked to introduce myself and share with you what I do and what I'm passionate about. But lucky for me, what I do is what I'm passionate about. I'm a registered nurse, and I'm very grateful to have gotten a job in the hospital on a surgical floor right in the middle of a global public health crisis. I'm inspired every day by the men and women that I work with in the healthcare world. And I'm really looking forward to a lifelong career that's versatile and exciting as a nurse. What I do is anything that gets me active in the outdoors. I especially love to run, to mountain bike, to hike and climb peaks. I love anything that has to do with water, like swimming and stand-up paddleboarding. And I love the snow. I'm really into snowboarding and cross-country skiing too. And I started wearing Vim & Vigor compression socks a few years ago when I was working as a CNA while I was going to nursing school. And a coworker of mine recommended Vim & Vigor. I had started to notice that my feet would feel really tired and my ankles would get puffy at the end of a long shift. So I checked out these socks, and I will never put on a pair of scrubs without my Vim & Vigor compression socks ever again. They completely eliminate the fatigue that I feel in my legs at the end of a long day, and they are very comfortable. I also shop local whenever possible, and so I'm really happy to support Vim & Vigor because they're a local Montana-based company.